Has not been broken. Who here among us is without guilt or pain? So